Do you actually remember your iMovie? I give your presentation of all memories. This is the largest memory. What is it?
Size of memory.
Size of memory. Typically, mammals are the largest animal in the animal kingdom. Compared to reptiles, birds, and insects, most mammals are bigger. Whales, elephants, gorillas, and humans are all large mammals. However, some mammals are also smaller. Mice, squirrels, and moths are some small mammals. Our mammals have this set of organs. What is it?
Lungs.
Lungs. Our mammals have a set of lungs in their bodies. Mammals need to breathe oxygen to stay alive. Mammals use their lungs to breathe. Although mammals such as manatees live underwater, they come to the surface to breathe air. Manatees breathe through their nostrils like humans. Dolphins and whales have a blubber on top of their heads. When they surface, they breathe through their blubbers. This daily does the same no matter what kind of environment or memory is in body temperature. Animals are warm-blooded animals. This means their body temperature stays the same whether they are in warm climate or cold climate. A human's body temperature is normally 98.6 degrees Fahrenheit. Cold-blooded animals, not mammals. Snakes are cold-blooded animals. If their surroundings, their bodies become cold. If they sit in the sun, their bodies become warm. Go ahead, interesting.